The favorite fever dream is back. Hello there, it's me. I'm tired of life productions, aka your friendly Slovak man, Mountain General. And you know what's going on today? We are again in my favorite Hearts of Iron 4 mode. The new order, if you didn't know. By the way, we are aiming for 40,000 subscribers by the end of this year. We are very close to it, so don't forget to subscribe for Sex with Stallion. Please help me get there, or I will appear under your bed at night, and we will together play Taboritsky's Russia. Anyway, if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and comment what country should I play next in the new order mode. And also, you can check out the links in the description for my social media stuff. You can visit my Discord server, it's called Saxony 2.0. And today we are going to play as Germany with Mr. Heydrich. But I hear you saying, MG, didn't you already play as Heydrich? And well, yes, actually, it was my first The New Order video. Ah yes, the nostalgia November is now. I'm replaying Heydrich's path because now he has actual content. So now you don't have to end the whole world with the nuclear fire for some retard called Himmler and his mumbo jumbo race. Himmler, all my homies hate Burgundian system. But now, let's get back to Großgermanisches Reich. Ah yes, soon we will become the sick man of Europe, not the Ottoman Empire, but this senile old man. And yeah, there isn't much to say here now. Welcome to my German Let's Play number 69. I really love the new order, a mod where Black Sea spread it to all the oceans in the world. I think that explains the color of the oceans pretty well. That's my theory, the new order theory. And yeah, I am a the new order gamer as well. I'm going to place a man on the moon. What a great achievement. We are going to fake the moon landing in Saxony. I wonder what's Himmler up to. He's just stroking his dick. Ah yes, baby, we got the moon. As in Wolfenstein, the blonde cum beast. Yeah, we will be playing as him today if you didn't get the memo. The assassin strikes the Führer. Himmler! And now Hitler, the senile old man he is going to pick Heydrich as his new successor. And oh boy, let's go mess with the decisions. The beginning of the end. For Germany, it was beginning of a nightmare. Oh, I love the sound of it. Heydrich is new successor. My god, that's the right answer. And we also opened a new little focus tree, as you already know, I hope. Student protests intensify. Why don't we just shoot them all? It would solve everything. Ah yes, my favorite card game, the Bulgarian game. Let's settle this like gentlemen with the Italy. The problem with Heydrich here is that our influence is really small. We have a tiny PP. Haha, classical Italy always falling apart. No, Tito is dead. One day I should play as him and defeat the Italy. Oh, Madagascar, you want equipment? How about no? Oh no, I think the Burgundians are up to something shady here. I think the Italians have given up here. I think I will win the great Bulgarian game for the first time in my life. Oh yeah, I love to win card games for countries. And yeah, Bulgarian lives will be protected with Germany. It's time for fun. Coma time. Ah yes, it would be quite nice if I had any influence in Germany. I feel like I should have sent some guns to Madagascar. But oh well, let them have fun. Ah yes, hear no evil, like that monkey. And let me build some forts to strengthen my position. And yeah, we have here the last focus. And we just have to wait for the civil war. Oh yeah, let's go for the Ottoman boys. And he is fucking dead. Ah yes, it all begins now. Oh yeah, and this is the beginning of the German Civil War. I love this classic. Now we need to properly prepare ourselves. So yeah, these are the orders for our main army. And here the secondary army in Ostprussen, we will just delete them. They are kinda useless, and at least we will get 20% of their equipment and manpower. And also we can bypass the Bürgerkrieg focus. And now we will take the Waffen SS. the right option here. Oh, and I see they have a fun in burgundy. Oh, the Speer started to attack me. Really cool. Oh yeah, the Speer Tart is trying to get me, but he won't push here. And yeah, my trucks came so we can push into Speer's territory. Yeah, we need to create a new defensive line here by the river. Pretty risky move, but worth it. And we have a new great defensive line defined by the river. Ah yes, our Bohemian friends are going to send us one division. Pretty nice if you ask me. Ah, I see the Boltman is trying to defeat us. But little did he know that I have forts here. Now Speer is dead, let's grab some of his old stuff. Yeah, the gains are not really great here. It's better to return to our fortified position. Now I think it's time to make some pushes against Mr. Goering. And also we can't forget about Mr. Boltman. Oh yeah, and I even managed to make a little encirclement. But yeah, the Boltman really wants me dead. I love it. Hey, another little encirclement. Yeah, we are going slowly but surely. So yeah, let's try to end Goering in the north here. Yeah, it is easy when Goering doesn't have any manpower. Another great encirclement. Oh yes, we are just going through the north like it's nothing. And another juicy encirclement. Oh yeah, and I can even liberate Schleswig-Holstein from Goering. Bye bye Goering in the north. You will not be missed. Ah, I don't really like this, but it's a challenge and I am a gamer, so bring it on! Yeah, we have to slowly return to our river line here. Yeah, remember kids, there is nothing wrong with strategic retreatment. Good, good, let them kill themselves on my line. I mean, only stonks for me. Yeah, they lost 500,000 people. I only lost 69,000. Nice. Alright, now I think I know how to win this war. We'll just use old armor to encircle large portions of their divisions. And yeah, it's working perfectly. Yeah, I think this should be a bulletproof plan. Oh yeah, encirclements are the answer. It will be all won in a minute. Yeah, it is about that blitzkrieg. Guess who's back? In Kiel. MG's back. Tell Goering. Yeah, and the north here is clear, so we will see how far we can push Mr. Goering. Killing Goering is like pushing somebody downstairs. It's easy and fun. Yeah, tank to Breslau goes brrrr. A blitzkrieg never expected by Mr. Goering. And he is dead. Now let's go get Bormann. I think now it's the time to celebrate, because we have won the German Civil War, pretty much. Yeah, we are unstoppable now. Let me see if I can sneak to München and Wien. And it looks like yes. So yeah, let's go on aggressive here. Stuttgart captured, Wien is mine. Let's go to Salzburg. Oh yes, baby. Oh, and the guy in the Germania wants to break a stalemate. But bro, I have already won the war. Never mind, we just have to finish this little red here in the capital city and the war should be done. Yeah, baby. We have finished the German Civil War with Mr. Heydrich in charge. And that's right, baby. Heydrich is victorious. Yeah, Heydrich won that German Civil fun. And now we can start our focus tree. But I think it will expand as we go. We won't just end the whole world. No, 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 don't take my stability, I just won the Civil War. Ah yes, the Burgundian demands. But we will see about them. I think some people are really up to something in Pomerania. Our top secret things. Yeah, I know already what this is about. Yeah, it's going deeper and deeper. This is really f***ed up. When does this event chain end? Ah, here. The demands begin. The last focus of this little focus tree. Ah yes, now I think we'll be building bunkers. Now we got a new branch of our focus tree. And let's focus on the bunkers first. And also Russia is slowly unifying. And I wonder, Mr. Yazov, what are you doing here? Oh, what is this? The Free Corps Berserk formed a new country here in the north. Oh no, can you hear the people sing? Oh, I don't really like this. The children of Spartacus became owners of Königsberg. And now we unlocked a new set of focuses. And as I'm looking through them, we will go here, the Demountable Soldiers. And hopefully we can solve this crisis. The word spoken in secret. You know, I think the whole Germany is going to explode. Again, drawing lines. On the outside, Germania appears whole. But on the inside, battle lines are being drawn. Oh no, we are back at German Civil War. We need to, as soon as possible, fix this issue. A day in Germania. I fear the worst, that we won't be able to unify the Germany quickly enough. Picking up scraps, yeah, I think. As I'm looking at this, I think we will save the prison. The Battle of Spandau. And we will get an event. The SS Civil War. And yeah, there we go. German Civil War 2. SS Boogaloo. Oh yeah, now I think, as I'm looking at this, we will try to get people on Heydrich's side. And the regions here seems like that they have nukes in them. So now I think we will begin our game over the influence over the German states. And we will do all eyes on Heydrich. You know, it looks like HRE is back. Now I think we'll be expanding our influence into those German states here. Now I will try to get everyone as close as it is possible to me. A dream destroyed. Dark days are ahead of us. And we need to have as many friends as possible. You know, I really like how the Burgundy broke down. So we will try to get some states to our side. Now we will get the sons of Sudeten on our side. Oh yes, slowly we are getting the loyalty to Heydrich from everyone. Oh, we can even get Dönitz on our side. Yeah, we need a fleet. Now let's do Fegelein, Fegelein, Fegelein. We can get now Mr. Dönitz into our faction. We have annexed our neighboring country. Alright, I was able to just unify half of Germany. Yeah, we are still flying half of the ship. And we are getting ready to destroy Burgundy. Now we can go to war with them. But I think we need 3 more months. You know, I have most of the missiles, so I hope we are at least safe from thermonuclear war. Now, a familiar demand. Yes, we need the Polish help. Into the Lion's Den. We accept these demands for the greater good. Ah yes, baby, the alliance is secured. I feel like I'm building the Reichsvengers here. For Thanos called Himmler. You like to see it. Poland is in my faction. So now I have finished the focus tree. We will now wait and strike. And the final battle is here. We will declare war on Burgundy. This is the endgame, boys. Reichsvengers, assemble. Yeah, and we will secure the nukes here. Okay, East is secured. Okay, Eastern Germany is secured. Now my plan is to concentrate all the motorized and tanks into one big area and then push. Thank you, Poland. Very cool. The Himmler is trying to push me. Well, we will see about my push. Yeah, we can probably cut his whole army here. If I could do this, it would be amazing. Yeah, we are pushing him away from the West Germany back to Burgundy. Yeah, he didn't expect that. Now let me try to encircle his whole army here in Germany. And yeah, encirclements are magic. Oh yeah, this is the biggest Burgundian encirclement you can see. You know, this is the most epic war I have ever had in the New Order. I love it so much. Oh, now I feel like Avengers when they were defeating Thanos. Oh, look how mighty Burgundians are dying. Nobody is sad. And I was even able to secure all the nukes in the Germany, so that's pretty nice. Oh yeah, bye bye big stack of Burgundians. And now we just have to push into France to defeat Himmler once and for all. Now let's go for that final push. Himmler will be dead soon. You know, let's rush Ost-Paris. Oh yes, baby, we are in the Ost-Paris. They can't stop us now. The victory is insured. Oh yes, baby, we have won the World War Burgundy. The last words. I'm really satisfied about the conclusion of the German Civil War. Now we are Gross Germanisches Reich. And we control old Burgundy and Germany. And now here is the resolution. The maidens. Yeah, where did I go wrong? I wonder. The inheritor. No, no, no. I don't have a good feeling about this. The better half. I love you, Lena. Yeah, we have a lot of nice post-war events here. The questions. Yeah, we will see what future holds for us. In the future. Hopefully, my Reich won't explode again for the third time. Uh-oh. I don't think that this is good. Himmler, fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah, I have the same feeling about that. And the epitaph. Oh no. Auf Wiedersehen, everyone. Oh yeah, and we have been thrown away from the Reich. Oh no, the Germany exploded again. So we will see what will happen to it. Oh, now I think the anarchy is in charge of the whole Germany. I think Mother Anarchy loves me because she always finds me in every video. And yeah, I think that's it for today's video. Heydrich sacrificed himself as Iron Man. And if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for Sex with Stalin. And also, big thanks goes to my channel members. Their names are in the description and on the screen right now. And a special thanks goes to Lazuli.